Hello, friend. I will make a reaction about another song, very famous song of Angelina Jordan, who is covering "Hello, Yellow Brick Roads," "Goodbye, Yellow Brick Roads" from Elton John. And for that, once again, I propose to start with the original song, and just let's do it right now. We stop here because if I take too long, I have the risk to be blocked, and maybe even like that, it's not sure it's going to the end. So we see this, it's very pop music and psychedelic with the big glasses, and it's re looking for the harmony. The group is very harmonious song and great music, and it's creation, and it is something more than just covering a song from someone else. It's just creating it, and Elton John is quite a genius about that. And so it's a big challenge to go after this guy on this song. And let's check what Angelina Jordan is able to do with this. Just a moment.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a prison for your friends to open. Voice too young to be singing the blues.
So it is a special event for Angelina. It's a big challenge because it's a difficult songs just after Elton John, who is not anybody. And it's America's Got Talent. It's a competition between some singers, some artists that have won already, the champions, the best ones. And there is also a risk for her because winning this competition would mean to get involved in the system, in the music business. And it was important for her to be recognized. And so can guess there was a lot of stress. And she chose to to make something very intimate. It's very at the opposite of what did Elton John about that. And it was the band first and the musicality. And here is only a few notes, very discreet, very, very light from the piano, and her voice, very melodious. And it's a great invention about this song. Let's continue.
Song goodbye, yellow brick wall, where the dogs of society howl. You can't play me in your penthouse. I'm going back to my plot, back to the howling old island woods, hunting the only big town. My future lies beyond the yellow brick wall.
This moment is very particular for me because, you know, the public is reacting a lot because she's shouting a little this music at this moment to maybe to prove she's able to do it. It's also a way to push the song till the maximum, and it makes sense. For me, at the first time I listened to it, I was a little worried about this way of singing it, but it's a way she chose to do it, and it's a good way. I don't have to discuss it. And so let's continue.
Of society how back to the howling old owl in the woods, hunting the only bait. Oh, I've finally decided my future lies beyond the
That was great. She is proving here she's able to do anything with her voice, and singing for a very large public, for the TV too, and giving this feeling that it's only for you she's singing, and there's not so many people able to do this. Okay, a very great moment, I think, and thank you for listening to this channel, and you can subscribe if you want, and have the pleasure to meet you again soon. Bye-bye.